it's so great to be your mom. Like, I'm happy with you as my daughter.
You let me just be the weird, quirky Nandi that I am and just do whatever. And that's why I'm extremely appreciative. And I'm like doing this at such a young age, and when, like, some of the things you teach me actually does work.
Good that the structure is really good, because it's in place so that when you branch out and you do your own things, you'll know how to handle life as it comes to you. You know, I see, being in education for so long, I see so many kids who don't have structure.
Yeah.
And they're all over the place. They don't have someone who's telling them, listen, you have to do these things, and those things are designed to keep you safe and to make sure that it's preparing you so that when you become older,
you don't have to worry about it.
You know how
to
do, you know what to do, you know what to put in place, you know how to function. It's why the structure is important, and you handle it really well, even though sometimes you may not like it. But that's just you being a kid, because many kids don't like the structure.
Yeah.
But it's okay, because when you get older, I'll know that I gave her everything and all the tools, and I know she's gonna be okay, because she knows what to do now. Talented, and you are creative, and you're independent, and you do all of these things that I've always wanted my child to be able to do, and it just comes so naturally to you, and that's why I just love being your mom.
Well, I'm extremely appreciative for my mom, so I think you should be appreciative for yours too. Happy Mother's Day, and give her the best life. Support her and love her just like I do.